In today's world, email ID is an essential identification. Thus, an email input field is a must for your form. Let's see how you can add an email input field with WP Fluent Forms. Drag and drop the email field from the list of available input fields, or click on the email field to add it below the last field in the form editor. You can also add an email field by clicking the plus icon below the previously added input field and select email field from the list. To start customizing, click on the edit icon on the field, or click on the input customization tab in the right sidebar when the field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Choose its placement from the default, top, left, or right options. If you don't want it to show, select Hide Label. Define admin field label to keep a note for yourself or the other admins if necessary. Only the admins can view this field. Users can't. Setting up a placeholder, users will understand the field subject. Determine whether the input field is required or not. If required, the admin can set a personalized error message to show if the users leave this field blank. In Advanced Options, set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged-in user. You can style the element using custom CSS classes in the Container class and Element class fields. Define a help message. In default settings, this message will be shown as a tooltip. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in the descriptions. That's it! Deploy customizable and fully functional email address input fields with Fluent Forms, and collect necessary email addresses from your users. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.